Kenosha, Wisconsin, it's Lindsay Sometimes. After battling injuries for the majority of her first two seasons, Sabetic enjoyed a breakout season last year, starting 27 of Iowa's 29 games. She scored 20 points against Eastern Michigan in the season opener and reached double figures in 10 games throughout the season. She earned a spot in the Iowa record book in December at Niagara, going a perfect 7-of-7 from the floor, including 3-of-3 from three-point range and 4-for-4 from the foul line to equal the LU record for the most shots taken in a game without a miss. A sport management and marketing major, Lindsay is joined today by her parents, Ron and Judy Sabetic, number 33, Lindsay Sabetic. Is Ellen Ayu. Ayu is a key contributor on the bench in her first two seasons before moving into the starting lineup last season. She scored in double figures on 10 occasions as a sophomore and started the Rambler's first 18 games before her season and eventually career was cut short by a back injury. She reached double figures 9 times in those 18 games last year and racked up 3 double-doubles, posted season averages of 10.8 points and 5.4 rebounds per game. She also posted 18 points and 10 rebounds in a win over Eastern Washington and an earning all tournament team honors at the Omni Hotels Classic hosted by the University of Colorado. Ellen finishes her career with 511 points, 287 rebounds. From Arlington Heights, Illinois, she's accompanied by her parents, Robbie and Connie, a finance and marketing major, number 23, Ellen Ayu. From Portage, Indiana, Lisa Sankowski. Excellent shooter and solid defender, Sankowski started 16 games as a freshman, bursting out on the scene that season with a 13-point effort before Christmas at Dayton. She turned into a weapon off the bench as a junior, scoring in double figures on 5 occasions and knocked out all 4 of her 3-pointers and up to a career-high 23 points last season here against Milwaukee. This season, Sankowski has played a number of roles for the Ramblers, and she had her best game of the year today at Cleveland State, scoring 17 of her season-high 19 points in the first half to help the Ramblers to an 18-point victory. A big part of Loyola's perimeter attack, Sankowski enters play today, leading the Horizon League, shooting over 42% from three-point range. A psychology major, Lisa is joined by her parents, Jean and Nancy Sankowski, for their home call, Lisa Sankowski. Our final senior hails from the Queen City, Cincinnati, Ohio, Katie Cordigan. Katie began her college career as a walk-on before earning a spot in the starting lineup as well as a scholarship during her sophomore season. A 3-year starter, Katie's energy and defensive prowess provide intangibles that might not show up in box score. She led the team with 48 steals as a sophomore and drilled a game-winning 3-pointer in the final seconds to give the Rambler's a win over Valparaiso. Last season, Katie led the team in assists and steals while finishing 3rd on the squad in both rebounds and block shots. On February 24th, she drained 6 3-pointers and scored a career-high 18 points against Wright State. Her success has continued this season as she leads the team and is 3rd in the Horizon League in block shots entering today's game. For her career, Cordigan ranks 28th on Loyola's all-time rebounding list, and her 78 career spots are good for 6th on the Rambler's all-time list, tops among guards. Katie is accompanied today by her parents, Jerry and Betsy Cordigan, and everybody's a PR major, number 41, Katie Cordigan. Let's have one more.